the knee, still grainy from that old black and white TV. My whole family silent, watching you shape destiny with your two hands faster than I can see. Mesmerizing. You know what? Skinny little me started to shock. 10 years old, suddenly bold, cause I was old, could live like my hero in the ring. Be smart, never give an inch, no retreating. And I racked up respect from teachers, rednecks, creatures who attack in a pack like insects. Never seen the light before or since, a young prince. And I remain convinced of his invincibility, athletic agility, virility, still a free spirit, forever through eternity, stinging like a bee. Mr. Muhammad Ali. Rising like yeastless to my release, some low self-esteem. And when I saw you rapping on my TV screen, float like a butterfly that described my walk to school. After fight night, I felt so cool, cause I was the greatest too. Love myself boom, simply out of love for you. And I knew some black people that love me too. Another heckling about my black skin got through. Would I walk barefoot to hell for you? Some will feel back then and I still do. So will you accept these humble words of praise and my gratitude for those glorious days and meritorious ways instilled in this young mind. Skills of mine, yours to mine. I want you to know.
shots with no fights, parties with no lights, bare legs, no tights, love at first sight. I want more real Jamaican rum, more gentle delirium, more of that hum that lies between voice and drum.
This contains flashing images which may cause a problem for sufferers of photosensitive epilepsy.
Like a riot, any remedy you have for me, I'll try it. Just to know my strength, I'm screaming. We'll be right back.
Tearing off the tights in my teeth, but there's no release.